Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be playing Fortnite. I re-downloaded it, yay. So, I saw that Season 8 came out and that it was all about the cube again, which is literally the timeline from what? 10, 11 seasons ago? So, thought I might as well load it back up and play another game on the channel. I've played a few games. It's not bad. Once again, my opinion on Fortnite is pretty much the game's not bad, but I don't like the building. So, let's see how this goes. Oh, I don't have stuff. I played with somebody. I played a few games. I played with somebody, they gave me a win, and I won earlier today, I think. Alright, where am I even going? Oh, nuts and bolts, that's useful. These people at? Yeah. I think the last time I landed here was actually one of my better matches. I literally just sat in this tower with an assault rifle and killed like four people. That's bad. Oh yeah, I die. Thank you. go somewhere? Yes, it does. I thought that was the one that went somewhere. Gonna have a make it for me. Oh, look at that. That's not what I want. Gotta get that, suppressed AR. Let's see here, where should I go next? See what's going on over here in Pleasant Park. There's a whole bunch of stuff on the map now though, like animals that give you heals and stuff. So I guess it's easier to survive now. But there's also enemies. Yeah, there's random enemies around too. Why? Cubes. Want that. So the shooting was happening down there. Okay. Yeah, but at least it doesn't take forever now to kill with anything but shotguns, so you can actually use things other than shotguns. I'm gonna go grab one of those nice cubes again. Yep. Yeah, this is such a new mechanic, it's not even funny. Oh, he has a symbiote. Literally means nothing. What the? Oh. Well, yeah, the shockwave grenade launcher is ridiculous. Really messes with the buildings, too. Okay. Oh yeah, there's cube monsters this season too, but bony birds. Oh, he's being chased.
Oh,
Whoa. Yes, we know you're very loud. That sucks. Yeah, those things are really annoying, to be honest. Thank you. Nuts and bolts, please. Rug one. Bush. Bush. Yeah, I need to find shields. Is that gold? Well, the rapid fire SMG is kind of bad, actually. Got any lovely wild animals about for me to murder? Dude just straight up tried to trap me back there. It works super well too. Jeez. I was dead. All right, one more. New sideways weapon. Is that what they're called? Yeah, that's what they're called. Cool. Sure, I'll go burn bony burbs again. It's easy to drop at lots of people in there. And this time there's a rift. Which means even more people will be landing here. Oh yeah. This has a chest in the roof. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, give me some AR ammo, thank you. Cool, shields. Jesus, bro. That was Look at how long I played this game. Look at how. where we drop it, boys. Pleasant is where we're going. If you didn't know, I'm gonna show you guys all the cube monsters. Yeah. And hopefully, we get to kill someone. Yeah, so inside this bubble, there's just a whole bunch of death and no building, which is very nice, and high jump. So, all sorts of fun things. I'm gonna land here, and then I'll build over to that building later. I'm gonna just pick that up. Okay. Cool. I know there's one in the doghouse. Of course there's one in the doghouse. Let's go open that chest. Oh no, it's not in the doghouse. That was not the right spot to put that. Let's open up the chest in here. Anybody around here? No, so let's go find a bouncy thing and just boing. Llama. Well, I guess that's it. My internet just went down, so I don't know for how long, but who cares. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. See you in the next video. Overall, game's okay. Might keep it downloaded, probably won't. but it's pretty fun. Only problem is the building, but now the guns actually kill stuff quickly, so that's not so much of a problem anymore. Fireflies make that not a problem whatsoever. In fact, it makes it bad for people if they build with wood, but anyway. See you guys in the next one.